Recording. Oh my gosh. Hi everyone. My name is Frost. Stop with the cringe. I have never done VTubing before, but today I am starting today. I am Frost. If I'm looking to the sides, that's because I got a 3-monitor setup. My main game's in the middle here, and then I've got 2 over on the side here. But today, this is my very first video on the channel, and I'm going to be playing one of my favorite game series ever. I have never beat this game. I get past, like, the first few worlds over and over again, but I've never actually beaten the game. Oh, wait, I need to hide my UI. Give me a second. I'm being stupid. There we go. It's hidden now. Okay, so, welcome everyone. Let's start with a new game. We're just beginner mode. Standard mode. Okay. Now there is a lot of cutscenes at the beginning, so I will try to be as quiet as possible. But here's that. I love watching this cutscene. Okay. It's such a pretty game. It's so pretty. I wonder. Oh, I'm gonna have to check that later. Look at that. Sorry, I keep looking over to the side. I should focus on the main screen right in front of me.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Ooh, spooky.
Yeah, the master's favorite story.
Who's their master?
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
No clue, man.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
I agree.
So, you know the Lost Masters. Who?
Nope.
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade.
Sorry, I gotta move.
Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire.
Hopefully I'm not in the way of anything important.
A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
Ugh.
If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really?
Really? I'm not so sure about that.
I'm here with the white coat guy.
Besides, who's to say I can't change it?
Exactly.
Maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident.
Yes, always.
But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye.
Mm-hmm.
You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
You made a very scary face. Like, oh, I hope so, like he's gonna enjoy it or something. Sorry. Oh, pretty clouds. Disney. Ah, Disney! There's definitely gonna be copyrighted music in this game. Oh well. I don't know how many people watch this, so it doesn't even matter. Yeah. I'm just making sure
They
everything
can take your
works.
world. They can
Yep.
take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Oh, he's so pretty. He's so pretty. Oh, I will say one thing. I do love the new game for its graphics. It probably, in my opinion, has the best set of, like, the best look. Roxas. I don't know who she is with the blue hair, but I know him. Yeah. This song gives me the tingles, like, no joke. I love how they, in this game, obviously compare Kingdom Hearts to chess. Like, before it was like maybe, but this game you know for sure. Oh, I love these characters. I don't, and the salt ice cream. Actually, I found a recipe for that ice cream and I want to make it so bad. Sorry, I really love this song, so if I'm mouthing it, I'm sorry. So cool. Oh, this game is gorgeous. It is gorgeous. Oh. All right. We are ready. Let's get started. So yeah, I'll record a batch of these for the month. All right, so let's get started. This is where we have to choose everything. So hot under this desk because of my computer. It's not overheating. Okay. All right. Move the camera around. I know how to play this game. Approach the mirror. Okay. Whoa, wait. Why do they look different? I never noticed that before. Yeah, see, they're different. Whoa. Okay. There's so many portraits everywhere. Oh, here comes one. Can I roll my eyes? Can I go cross-eyed? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I remember this one. I think I know what I picked before, so I'll just pick the same stuff again. What do you desire? I think I picked this one last time. So, oopsie. Choose balance. Yes, I do want balance. Mostly because I think it's good to have balance in all things. All things. It's not happy with me, my computer. Oh, there you go. It picked back up my face again. Took a minute. Give me a second. Give me a second. Okay, my computer's just being weird. Okay. Well, just I remember I picked this one because it was my favorite. I loved the Dream Eaters in Dream Drop Distance. I thought it was a really cool thing that they added. I'll record like 45 minutes. Yes. Yes. I get it. I have to over-exaggerate things. And I think out of these three I picked, I just want to be able to beat the story. Because let's be honest, okay. I'm good at RPGs, but harder RPGs like this, I am not great at. So I like to make it easy for myself. Because, yeah, there's Usual Adventure, Easy Adventure, and Pro Adventure. And I like to have the auto HP and the MP recovery, so we'll do that. Oh. Easy. You can judge me all you want for playing this game easy, but let me tell you this. I never beat Dream Drop Distance because there was like two bosses I could not beat. So, we're playing easy for my sake, so I actually finished the game. Water and light. Run to the light, my man. Oh, it's a wave. I love seeing sceneries like this. So, I like watching Demon Slayer, And in the movie, they had a scene like this for Tanjiro's soul, and I'm like, oh, it's so gorgeous. Now that's all I can think of when I play this part. Okay, combat. Okay, here's the thing. I want that on magic regen. Nah. Form change. Okay, that's it. Okay. Here we go. Oh, you can't see my little commands, but that's okay. As long as you can see the objective, I think it's okay. This is very loud. Let me turn it down. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Oh gosh. Running. Come on. Jump high enough, Sora. Go, Sora. Come on. Oh gosh. Can I get it before he does it again? Probably not. Oh gosh. I did it. I got fire and water magic. Cool. I'm good for now. I know how to play. Shockingly. I've played this before.
There are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora.
Mm.
Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them.
Yeah, so Dream Drop Distance was the exam, but it didn't work.
Your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then.
Sad days.
I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power.
Yes.
The power of waking. Which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit.
Is it Hercules? I know who it is. It's Hercules. Sorry for the spoilers, but it is.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Count on us.
Okay, let's get started.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora.
Hello.
Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Hmm.
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen said always said that. Right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
And I love how instantly he figures out exactly what to do when that is told to him. It's funny. Here we go! 2.9? What? I want 3! I know eventually it'll come to 3, but the fact that it tells you, like, 2.9 is kind of annoying.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest had failed. The hour was not yet right.
Oop. But now the camera's like, aligned, are you there?
And nothing could possibly
go wrong.
A wave of darkness slid down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. But both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Okay, I turned down the game audio a little bit. Because, unfortunately, I tested this earlier, and this seems to be a good place for the game audio, but during cutscenes I like to turn it up so that way my talking doesn't overtop it, hopefully.
No fanfare?
Yeah, so hopefully I can get through this part of the game in like the first video or two. Because I've played through it like 3 times.
You opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain.
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Hopefully. I think it would hurt having not enough oxygen.
We're leaving.
Anyway. Yeah, so hopefully we can get through this first part of the game in like 30 minutes or so. I don't know. That is my hope. Ooh. Here we go! I know how to cast magic. Ooh, okay. We'll get there. Nice. Yeah. Cool. All right, let's keep heading up. I know how this works. Here we go. Here we go. Up the mountain. Yep. Sorry you guys can't see my little thing down here. Maybe I can move it up here. We'll see how this works. That way you guys... No, it makes more sense down here. Sorry.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Olympus! Home to the gods. Let's be specific, the Greek gods. Anyway.
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone?
Also, I have a question.
Never mind.
He turns never red mind. When I'm he's cool. mad.
Because.
But by all technicalities,
so you're up to no good
blue
again.
Fire is hot.
Of course
hotter
he
than
is.
Red. So why does he turn red when he's mad? If it's
what
supposed
is this?
To be hotter.
Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Yeah.
Where are my titans? Show me your power! That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie.
Oh, it will be a big biggie later.
Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
Sorry, I'm messing around with my character and like...
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away.
Exits that away.
Great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to.
Mm.
All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere Ooh. In this world.
Sorry.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Boo! I'm kidding. Okay, now we're in Thebes. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to get through this part of the game as fast as possible, because there are a lot of cutscenes at the beginning. And where's Donald?
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Let me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
He looks so sad. Aw, Hercules. Let's help you.
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Hades.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
H-ster. I love how they're like, no, we're not saying Hades.
Cosmos.
But we'll say H-er.
All of it, huh?
H-ster.
Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
I wish... I don't have expressions hooked up to hotkeys yet, but when I do, it'll be fun. Okay. Yes, save points. So let's go on to the save point. There's a lot of save points at the beginning of the game. But because we just reached the 30-minute mark, I'll keep this one 30 minutes, and I'll do the next one 45. So I'll see you guys later.